मुळबागल न्यूज न समस्त वीक्षकरिगे स्वागत। कोलार जिले हागू विशेषवागी नम्म मुळबागिलु तालूकिन विद्यार्थिगळिगे पोषकरिगे सिहि सुद्दि। सुब्रह्मण्य चारिटेबल ट्रस्ट प्रस्तुतपडिसुत्तिदे एससीटी ग्रूप आफ् इन्स्टिट्यूशन्स एसएसएलसी उत्तीर्ण आद मेले ಏನು ಮತ್ತು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಎಂಬ ಯೋಚನೆಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಉತ್ತರ। ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಮಾದರಿಯ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಜೊತೆ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನೂರಿತ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಈಗ ಎಸ್ಸಿಟಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಸ್ತುತಪಡಿಸುತ್ತಿದೆ ವಿವಿಧ ರೀತಿಯ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ಗಳು। ಪಿಯುಸಿ ತರಗತಿಗಳಿಂದ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗುವ ದಾಖಲಾತಿಗಳು, ವಿವಿಧ ಪದವಿಗಳು, ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕಲ್ ಕೋರ್ಸಸ್, ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ ಕೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಎಸ್ಸಿಟಿ ಕಾಲೇಜಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಲಭ್ಯವಿರುತ್ತದೆ। ಮುಳುಬಾಗಿಲು ತಾಲ್ಲೂಕಿನ ಗಡಿಭಾಗದ ನಂಗ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರಾಮದ ಮುದಿಗೆರೆ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಬಳಿ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗಿರುವ ಈ ಸಮೂಹ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗಳ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ 2021-22 ಸಾಲಿನ ದಾಖಲಾತಿಗಳು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗಿದೆ। ಪಿಯುಸಿ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ವಿಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿಸಿಎಂಬಿ, ಪಿಸಿಎಂಸಿ, ಪಿಸಿಬಿಎಚ್ಎಸ್, ನೀಟ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕೆಸಿಇಟಿ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಆಗಿದೆ। ಕಾಮರ್ಸ್ ವಿಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಬಿಎಸ್ಸಿಎಸ್, ಎಚ್ಇಬಿಎ ವಿತ್ ಸಿಎ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿಪಿಟಿ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಕೋರ್ಸಸ್, ಮತ್ತು ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ವಿಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಬಿಎ ಇನ್ ಏವಿಯೇಷನ್ ನೂತನ ತರಗತಿಗಳು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗಿದೆ। ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಕಾಮರ್ಸ್ ವಿಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಕಾಂ ತರಗತಿಗಳು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗಿದೆ। ಎಸ್ಸಿಟಿ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಿಸಿಯೋಥೆರಪಿ ಬಿಪಿಟಿ ಬ್ಯಾಚುಲರ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಿಸಿಯೋಥೆರಪಿ, ಎಸ್ಸಿಟಿ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ನರ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ನರ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಕೋರ್ಸಸ್ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗಿದೆ। ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಮೈಂಟ್ರೀ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿ ಫಾರ್ಮಾ ಮತ್ತು ಮುಂತಾದ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗಿದೆ। ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮಾಹಿತಿಗಾಗಿ ಕಚೇರಿಗೆ ಸಂಪರ್ಕಿಸಬಹುದು, ಇದು ಸುವರ್ಣ ಅವಕಾಶ। ಪಿಯುಸಿ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ವಿಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಉತ್ತೀರ್ಣರಾಗಿರುವವರಿಗೆ ವಿಶೇಷ ಸುದ್ದಿ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಇದು ಸುವರ್ಣ ಅವಕಾಶ। ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ನೀಟ್ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭವಾಗಿದೆ। ನುರಿತ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ, ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟಿ ಸಹ ಇರುತ್ತದೆ। ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳು ಶೀಘ್ರದಲ್ಲೇ ಕಚೇರಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮಾಹಿತಿ ಪಡೆಯಬಹುದು।
ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎವ್ರಿವನ್, ಮೈಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ್ ಜಿಎನ್, ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ, ಎಸ್ಸಿಟಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್। ನೌ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಇಯರ್ NEET 2021 examination pattern. Why I am giving this awareness means compared to last year 2020-21 paper pattern is changed due to this pandemic situation, so that here we know as a NEET the subjects contains physics, chemistry, botany and zoology. In these the sections, two sections are given in the NEET 2020-21, that is section A and section B. Let us take physics section A with number of questions 35, that is all questions the student 35 questions must attend, that is do or die questions. And section B, they are given 15 questions, the student must attend 10 questions, 5 questions will be optional, means total 35 questions, 140 plus 40, 180 marks for each subject. And what is this section A and section B? For all subjects it will be common section A and section B. What is the section A and what is the section B we are discussing here? Section A in all subjects, what happens, 35 questions, where it will comes, reduced syllabus only. In this pandemic situation, 30% of the syllabus will be deleted, 70% of the syllabus will be retained. That 70% of syllabus, these 35 questions will be given. No question from the deleted syllabus. That is the concept here in the section A. Then what is the section B in all subjects they are giving means, say 10 questions from the 70% of the syllabus and 5 questions from the deleted syllabus, that is the option questions. So compared to previous year 45 questions each subject, this year 50 questions. In 2020-20 the question paper for each subject 45 questions and 2020-21 each subject 50 questions. That is the pattern here. In these 5 questions will be option, here there are no option in the 2020-20. In 2020-21 there is an option for 5 questions. That is the deleted, that 5 questions concludes from the deleted syllabus. What are those deleted syllabus? For example, we will take chemistry. In chemistry neuridolite, polymers, metallurgy, all these concepts are deleted syllabus. From that, the 5 questions will be extracted. Then what is the difference for 2020 NEET and 21 NEET means time management is very, very important for the examination. If you take here before 180 questions, before 180 questions with 180 minutes, yeah, means the student must answer this one question with 1 minute. That is the time ratio given in the 2020. As for now 2021, they are given 200 questions with 180 minutes. Means what is the time ratio? That is one question with 54 seconds. Means the student must manage the time. That is very, very important. How the managing of the time here? The managing of the time means practicing the questions with easy concepts. Now we need to take biology. Biology is the 50% of the part of the NEET examination. For 360 marks, we need to complete it in 1 hour. Physics 1 hour and chemistry 1 hour. That like we need to plan and we need to decide the examination. After knowing all this, let we'll go for the cutoff marks. How many marks we need to take to get the MBBS and BDS seats in Karnataka? For that comparison of 2020 and 21. Now let us discuss NEET 2020 cutoff in Karnataka as government college cutoff. I am discussing about government college cutoff NEET 2020. If the student is general category, their cutoff mark is 475. That is the last mark. Cutoff mark is the last mark. OBC category 451. SC category 370. ST category 465. This is the government college's cutoff. Same private college cutoff with government quota. Government will allot the seats in private colleges. For that, the category wise mark cutoff is general category 457, OBC category 443, SC category 358, ST category 442. This is the last year 2020 category, government and private college government quota cutoff. I explained here. Now we are discussing as like that 2021, that is expected cutoff. I am going to explain here. Means compared to last 5-6 years, basing on that we are expecting the cutoff in this year. Now all India quota 15% and Karnataka quota 85%. Basing on that, this year all India quota cutoff will be expected, like general category 590 plus, OBC category 575 plus, SC category 490 plus, ST category 460 plus. This is the all India quota, 15% quota. Like that, now Karnataka quota with 85%, that general category 480 plus, OBC category 455 plus, SC category 390 plus, and ST category 430 plus. This year we are expected cutoff, not actual cutoff, this expected cutoff. And one more question here, why year to year the cutoff mark is increasing? That is the important question. Here for that I am giving the analysis here. 2016 17 18 19 20, the question paper here, everything is based on the standard of the question paper. If you take 2016 NEET question paper, it is the difficulty level of the question paper. So the cutoff mark is general category also, it is 390 marks. Like that, you will compare to 2017 and 2018, around 415 marks, the cutoff mark will be increases. Why? Because compared to 2016, 17 and 18 paper is average difficulty paper. Like that, now if you take 2019 and 2020, the 2 years paper is completely easy paper. That is 100% purely based on the NCERT test book oriented paper. like that now year 2021 expectation, it is very still easy paper. Why? Because there is a 70% syllabus with 100% NCERT based syllabus, so the question paper will become very easy, so that the cutoff marks also increases. This is a slight brief introduction about this NEET 2020-21 pattern, and let us something introduce about our SCET group of institutions. This all concepts we are introducing our group of institutions, that is SCET group of institutions. Here mainly we are conducting the NEET and IIT coaching. Here NEET coaching, why we are giving NEET coaching here in the rural areas? Because few people are going to from here to Bangalore, Mangalore, like that. Here we are giving excellent NEET coaching. One thing I wish to share you here, slight analysis. Every year 120,000 students from Karnataka, they are going to take NEET examination. Here total Karnataka NEET seats are around 8,000 seats. Karnataka total government seats plus private seats are 8,000. The seat ratio for this, for each 15 to 16 students, one medical seat is fixed. Either the student is studied in government college or some other private college or some other corporate college or in our college. These 15 to 16, one seat is fixed. For example, now you take some X government college, there the student strength is 100 or 150. Means the government college must produce the minimum 10 medical seats, that is reserved for all students. Like that, now go to the some other private colleges also, same statistical analysis, they need to give in our taluk minimum 600 to 700 science students are there. In this analysis, minimum 60 to 70 doctors we need to produce in our taluk, but that in previous years we are going to file in this manner. So our group has come front to give the such kind of coaching, and will give the efficient faculty to get the NEET seats in the 2022 and 23 academic year, that we are going to planning, and we are well scheduled planner by the SCET group of institutions.